Davis has to respond, but up front, the United States, McCrory holding off Novlene Williams-Mills at the moment. Has Williams-Mills got something now? Novlene Williams-Mills coming, McCrory flapping, her arms are waving, and Novlene Williams-Mills coming through for Jamaica's gold. The United States second, Seren Bundy-Davis holding on for bronze.